Pulled the old false Jenny on me. Oh, I gotta say, this has been the worst mating season. Oh, feel the power! Abraca, pow! Alakaboom!
Soyson Holiday!
Rah! Sleight of hand! This could get messy, like me gumboots in a downy drencher. Finally, you're back. I was... Oh, it's you, idiots. As an actual magician, I'm offended by this charade. Ta-da! Wait, almost there. A little higher. To the right. Hold on. And, yep, you're there. Flawless entry. Now to... Oh, what happened to you lot?
Villain to villain, your hideout is a bit, lacking? Might I suggest some velvet?
Of course! Magician's assistants have been shot out of cannons for years.
We did it! We got the Watchamahoosie girdle!
Oh, look at that cheerleader outfit.
That is cute.
Oh, Wanganui. Oh, Wellington Sunday! I've got nothing up my sleeve, I promise. That bit of biscuit, no shit. Ooh, he made a middle school disappear. Well, forget that hack. I'm telling you, tonight, I'm gonna make a high school disappear. Starting with this mascot. Who do I have to cut in half and then not bring back together? Who wears knit caps in summer? Who does that? Ha-ha! Looks like you've got to choose between me or them. A classic Wellington's choice.
Did you learn the power of self-love in order to break free?
Play it cool.
Hard to do without an air conditioner.
Nailed it.
It was a great setup. A good magician never reveals his plans, but a good villain always does. Oh, I'm torn, guys. I've got to be honest. Therefore, rings!
Hypno?
No problemo, partner.
Hey, just quietly. Are we partners? We are partners, yeah?
That's a little too close. Stop right there!
Uh-oh. Hold on. I'm not in the right outfit to fight you guys. This whole thing clashes. Apologies.